10 keys to know a man by his text messages. The way of writing SMS also reflects our personality. Knowing the psychological traits of people can help you know what opinion they have about you. If you want to know what a man thinks when he writes to you on your mobile, you just have to learn what the way he writes means. Knowing men and their language can help you choose your partner better in life. For this, we leave you some small tips so you can really know how is this person that sends you SMS to your mobile. Characters according to messages. According to the words that men use when you are talking to them through your cell phone, you can know an important part of the character of this person. One, use of emoticons. If you perceive an overuse of the emoticons in the messages, you should think that you are dealing with a teenager. This already warns you about the approximate age of this boy, even if he tells you he has another age. 2. Always it's right. When you see this message a lot, do not take it the wrong way, as this is usually what it means and there are no hidden intentions. Passive men are the ones who most use these words. 3. Maybe or I hope that things go well. This type of vocabulary belongs to men who are quite undecided in general. 4. Eternal messages. The messages that send you with thousands of characters come from people who like to talk a lot. 5. Shorten words. Beware of this man, because it is not that he takes the relative to you very important. 6. Mysteries. The one who does not respond to the messages or the one that only answers those that he wants. Be careful, because he is a complete mystery and you will have to play it. 7. A lot of exclamations. They are usually people who want to give a good image of them and who want to seem more fun than they are. 8. Messages that scream. The messages that are written with capital letters indicate that they are screaming people, you must have patience. 9. Short messages. He loves the plans you have made with him or what you are saying. 10. Expressions related to sex. This man has very clear ideas and you must assess whether you want to enter his game or not. According to Jeff Wilzer, observing the way people act and talk will reveal much more than you think about what they really look like. You just have to know what traits to look for in them. Source, https://logopinion.com. Don't forget to click on the top right of this video or the link in the description below and download my free ebooks. To learn more about